Hello everybody, Yoshi here with another episode of Mario Kart Deluxe 8. Hope you guys are having a good day. Mine is going pretty well. Yesterday I slept a whole lot. I was just really tired. Today I... Well, it's 9 o'clock, so... I'm doing pretty well. I'm actually up early in the morning, even though I stayed up pretty late. My sleeping schedule is pretty horrible. But when you don't have much going on, that kinda happens. The blue standard isn't good. Handling, not too bad. Hey, let's try it. I think it is new and I haven't tried it yet. Shortcut, head trophy there. Go with Blue Moon Meadows. I got the beach. I don't like the beach. I just don't want to go on the Rainbow Road. Okay, let's do Banana Cup. Why not? So, Trump is being sued by the New York Attorney General, Letitia James. $250 million. Not just Trump, though. But his kids. And his organization. So, it's for fraud of claiming his businesses were worth more than what they actually were. And using that to get money from the government. Tax fraud, basically. Claimed, he would claim several businesses were worth like twice or three times as much as they're actually worth. And though other times he would claim businesses were worth less than what they were, and that way he could have a lower tax bill. So. He is getting sued. It's tough. The Attorney General is looking to make it so that he can do business in New York for like the next 5 years. On top of having paid $250 million, he would, he basically go broke. Have a business, and with I would hope that the lawsuit would affect him having businesses other than what they did. At least make people not want to work with them. Which he's also being sued for espionage, just filling up documents. He claims that the president was classified documents just by thinking about it. Like, he's such... His understanding of like the presidency and stuff is so childish that it's just extremely laughable. He thinks that basically, like, the president has unlimited power and he could do whatever he wants just by thinking about it. No, there's an actual process you gotta go through in order to declassify documents. And it's not just saying, let me think this for myself and take this home so I can show some of my other buddies what's going on. He was displaying documents like they were his trophies or something. And he's got his cat. He deserves it. All he's been, all him and his family has been doing for their entire lives, and extremely during the presidency, was just defrauding the taxpayers of millions upon millions upon millions of dollars. And it's about time somebody made these people face justice. They're just wannabe fascists. That's the reason why Trump wanted to have the Republicans try to take over the government. He wanted to become king. He wanted all the money and power to himself. He thought he could get it. He wasn't smart enough, though. Thank you. You guys suck. I'm staying here for so long. the investigation against Ron DeSantis is going to start heating up soon. Greg Abbott is also being investigated for busted migrants. We get the potential the U.S. government of suing if they wanted to, since what Ron DeSantis did interferes with the ability of the federal government to actually interferes with the United States' ability to influence immigration. When you're having federal officials, kidnapping, that's hard for the federal government to be able to do what it needs to do. Giving these people the aid that they need. I mean, they had the right to be here, so they had to. It's a good Ron DeSantis is a great habit of doing. It's just criminal. There's nothing more, nothing less to it. And I'm happy. Awesome would that be? Get Texas governor and Florida governor going into jail for kidnapping and human trafficking. Maybe even sitting in public at this moment saying be against that. They were trying to say, oh, well, they do. Texas, all the way to Martha's Vineyard, where they do the sanctuary scene. It's like, his own program only allows, for the, transportation of migrants from Florida to other places, not Texas. The whole entire country is illegal. And the fact that he's put out like press releases committing to it all, like out of this. Yes, I get the gold. Yeah, 42. Oh, wow, I tied with like three other people. That's wild. I think that's the first time I've seen that happen. Guys enjoyed the episode, like, share, and subscribe.